suppress her to create the shield. I don't know if she suffered internal injuries to her organs and brain.
She'll be fine, right?
No, I'll do my best, Zeke. We still have Ravagers hanging out.
I'll take care of those Ravagers, Zeke.
Thank you.
Go to the runway. I have an armed glider for you.
Yeah.
Ravagers raided our warehouse. Celine and I will have to clean things up. Zeke's with Shirley right now. You should go see her. She's in the...
She's out of danger, for now. But it still doesn't look good. This is all my fault.
Can she be treated?
The shelter's only equipped with basic medical equipment. We've done all we can. Celine is trying to contact some friends in Bandy's to see if any of them can help. I'm going to talk to Franz. He's got some connections. Maybe he'll please take care of Shirley while I'm gone. I'll be back as soon as I can.
I overheard you guys. Zeke, he's gone to see friends, right? Well, how is it? Give it to me straight, Doc. I'm so sorry. I made everyone so worried. Sorry. I'm feeling a little hungry. Could you get me something? Anything, really. Thanks.
not your fault. Her condition's worse than we thought. I should have been watchful. We did a full checkup on her. Her conditions are not stable and they take a turn for the worse at any time. Selene's friends are coming to help, but they won't be here at least until tomorrow. We don't have that kind of time. I need your help again. There's someone. There's an abandoned lab near the northern coast of Astra. Just send a word there. Also, please don't mention this to anyone else in the shelter. I'm sorry. I can't tell you the identity of that person. You're the only one in the shelter who can help me.
way things are around there. If one of us change, the closest to them will have to pick. None of us wanted to see this happen to Shirley. But Zeke, Paul and I will stay here to keep everyone calm. As for Zeke,
I'll go check on them.
Zeke, she's suffered enough.
She's not dead yet.
Can't you see the reality of things? She's already...
Don't jump to conclusions so easily, Franz. She will be given a new life.
A new life? As what? A clone? Droid? Or maybe something like you?
Isn't it rather superficial to cast judgment on what life is or is not? It is time. Let us go.
Zeke, I pray you know what you're doing.
I'm gonna bring her home.
Guess you saw all of that, huh?
Who's that with Zeke?
Just an old acquaintance. Nothing more.
She said there's still hope for Shirley. Is that true?
From what I know, aberration is irreversible. The only thing we...
But Shirley...
I don't know how they're planning to save her. But even if they did, would Shirley still be the same Shirley that we met? You look like you have something to say. Zeke sent you to see that person, right?
You know?
I should have known that's what Zeke would do. So what...
I didn't exactly get to meet them. I only requested their help via... I also found something that looks like an experiment log.
The clone chamber? Ah, you sly fox. How could I...
Who's Zeke looking for?
The leader of the heirs of Ida goes by the codename Sake, if he really was on Astra. Everything that's happened so... Let's head back to the shelter. The heirs of Ida. They claim that they can save Shirley.
I can see it. Your sorrow. Your sadness. Your weakness. I can see all your self-pity. Cursing your cruel fate. But calamity is not without hope. The root of the curse has long been buried. It is etched deep within your bones. Inundated in flesh and blood. this world belonged to humanity. But mortals are puppets of desire. They raised the Tower of Fantasy, grasping at Omnium from above. How grand, how ridiculous. Those on the ground cower in the shadow, while the pestilential aberration runs rampant, and the fools behind this sit high above in Hycros, in their foolish attempt to rebuild a new order. That is merely a trap, and the rest of humanity are but flies. Lost lands, have you sincerely repented? When will the savior you call for arrive? Knock hard at the gates of fate. The fertile soil will be sowed with your own hands. Heirs of Ida, there is no need to mourn the dead. The gates of Helen are never closed. I will witness every sacrifice with my own eyes. They will bring about a new order. And this world will be reborn from ashes.
No doubt that person in the video is the mysterious Sage. Looks like Zeke had been in contact with the heirs of Ida for a while now. The two kids are Zeke and Shirley. Their parents were members of the Heirs of Ida.
What? Why hasn't Zeke mentioned this before?
He probably just wanted a normal life. After witnessing what happened to their parents, I'm sure Zeke wouldn't want Shirley. But now, Shirley's become the Heirs of Ida's greatest bargaining chip. They want Zeke. And Zeke would do anything to save his sister.
Could the heirs of Ida be behind the Ravager's attack?
I can't say for sure, but I know that they're willing to do anything it takes to achieve their goal.
We must get Zeke back. We can't let him be a pawn of those lunatics.
Leave it to me. I'll find Zeke.
The heirs of Ida are not to be taken lightly. You don't have to do this.
He saved my life. I'm only returning the favor.
Enthusiasm alone can't find Zeke. If you need help, you can start with the Chrono Chamber. It was one of the secret facilities built by Hycros half a century ago. The ruins up there was abandoned after the cataclysm. Who knows what's down there? If you're going in, I'm going to Hycros and inform them of everything that happened.